A couple of weeks ago, we told you Stevie Ray Vaughan's guitar would be auctioned here in Dallas. Well, the legendary instrument was sold. And of course, not for cheap. The 1951 Fender went for $250,000 in Sunday's auction. The historic piece, named Jimbo, was Vaughan's first guitar.